came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite
brands. Hello, and welcome to The Daily Show with your host, David O.
Woo! Hello, hello, hello.
With we have a special guest star, and he is Justin Bieber. Woo! Thank you, Woo! Justin. Everybody, Woo! Justin. Woo! So, Justin, what's your life like? So, Justin, what's your life like?
It's pretty good. Like, I met all those cool guys, like Usher. You know, for my birthday, he gave me his Range Rover. A white Range Rover, and then P. Diddy let me get his red Ferrari, so pretty awesome. And wait, this all just started, me being on YouTube, was pretty awesome, and yeah, living like a pop star, you know. Yeah, and oh, Jaden Smith's the coolest kid ever.
So, how's Ludacris when you're son baby?
Wait, what?
So, how's Ludacris when you're son baby?
Oh, he's pretty awesome, isn't he? Like, boom, boom. When I was 13, you know that? You know that part of the song?
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty cool, right? Now, lately I have a new song. What? It's called Never Say Never with Jaden Smith.
Fun, quite a good job.
Yeah, you know, he's cool, so he's a sick fan. He doesn't have an FP4P. You know, that's a Batman's four pack. You go like that, and then you put it together.
But we do know one person who does.
Yes, and we might as well bring him in now. He's the chief of police who brought in the crime, and he has an FP4P also, Batman's four pack. Woo!
So, chief, how did this? So, chief, how did this all start?
Well, okay, so there's the two guys.
Show us your FP4P!
Get a close up on it. Okay, so there were these two guys that really wanted money.
Can you see that?
And no! And so they went to the bank. And then they shot the people at the front desk. And they took all the money.
So, anything else you're gonna talk about here?
Yes.
What?
At 4:00, I'm getting lunch.
That's it for you. Me, join up.
I'm going to Chili's.
Oh. And what are you going to get there?
Bye.
This is a short clip of showing you the robbers.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go.
Wait! Okay.
Go out of here!
And we're back with The Daily Show with your host, Devin Oak. Hey, Urkel. Hey, Urkel!
Oh, hey, Devin.
So, are you studying for the big math test?
Yeah.
And what's that thing you got there?
It's my head set so I can talk to all my friends right there. The test and the math roots and all that other stuff.
So, do you think you'll get straight A's or straight B's?
Straight A's and straight B's.
Why straight B's, you say?
Because when I was Elvis, when I made those two contraptions together and then changed me into Elvis, and then I was like,
If you're Urkel now, how are you Elvis?
Oh, my friend changed it back to on the road.
So, want some coffee?
Coffee?
Want some coffee? I asked
Where's the coffee?
Coffee is right in front of you.
Oh, I'm allergic to coffee.
And why is that?
Slow.
Can you speak up a little louder?
Why not?
Because I can't hear you.
Okay, so I'm standing for the math reach in my day. They told me to dance right now.
Do you have any music on there that you can dance?
Hey, Bobby, play some music, okay?
Is Bobby one of your friends of the math reach?
Yeah, he's playing some music.
So what's this music going to be called?
I think it's Eminem.
And it's called
Never Say That, because I'm gonna turn it up right now.
Okay, so are you finding, is Billy finding Bobby, what's his name, Bobby?
Yeah, you can fling that.
So are you, do you want some water?
No.
May you turn that out? Okay, I'll hold that for you, and then you can
ever. have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really want to see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing because she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.
Just like Urkel.
I'm not Urkel.
He's a fake!
And see you next time on The Daily
Show. I love you all!